Hey guys, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to set auto shutdown timer on PC and laptop. First of all, press your keyboard, Windows and R button, and then showing here to this run option, just type here to shutdown space is and type it to time 5, 6, 7 anytime, and then press on OK, and then press on OK. Then successfully set auto shutdown timer on your PC or laptop. So that's it, that's how we can do it.